Here we go. End of an era.
The intensity of that match is through the roof.
It's wicked.
Oh,
it's physical.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, Rome, no.
To me, that story had everything. Shawn Michaels, Mr. WrestleMania, who's the referee.
Shawn Michaels, the special official in this matchup.
Oh, man, uh-oh.
Here's the guy Undertaker, who he couldn't beat at WrestleMania. Here's his best friend Triple H. Now he's the ref. He has to stay impartial.
Wait a minute. That's too much.
And Shawn's facials and his expressions and his emotions throughout this entire match made for tremendous theater.
End it, Shawn, or I will!
Shawn didn't want to show any favoritism, so he's not going to help Triple H do it unless he's pushed.
The hell's got to the referee! It looked like Michaels was thinking about stopping the match.
There was an incredible moment of Shawn Michaels super kicking The Undertaker.
Sweet chin music!
Look at this! Look at this!
Sweet chin music and a pedigree! A pedigree!
Streak's over! Streak's over!
I've got the count! They've done it! Oh, they haven't done it! It's not over! It's not over! The streak lives!
Shawn doing what only Shawn can do and showing that emotion. It is a lasting visual I always have when I think of that match.
Oh, no!
They threw their best shots at one another multiple times.
He is truly superhuman. How's he doing this? Oh, my God, I can't believe what I'm seeing.
I remember watching this matchup and thinking, this match might never end.
Look at this.
My God, we know what that means.
Yes, we do. The sign. A disaster!
The era has ended.
I knew that we had just finished something that was going to be so special that would last through the annals of time in our industry.
To see it all happen was very special because when you look at it, storytelling is what we do. But it's storytelling at its finest.
It's as if these three men know that they will never be at the same place at the same time in this exact environment.
It felt like the end of an era. I don't know if there's a trio that elevated the business more than Shawn Michaels, Triple H, and The Undertaker.
A standing ovation from 78,363.
This is an organic moment that happened. It wasn't planned. It's probably one of the most special moments of my career, standing up there with those two guys who I had the utmost respect for.
It felt like the closing of the curtain on an entire era of WWE. Here are three of your favorites for the past 20 years, almost saying a goodbye and saying things will never be the same again after this.